Hello everyone, this is Supriya here. I'll be explaining question number 5 of this year's paper. The question is, the picture shows decimal number encoded in colors in some other number system. Encoding of 6 numbers have been given in the picture on the left. Picture on the right shows a multiplication that need to perform. What decimal number represents the result of this multiplication? So here these are the things given and we have to find out this multiplication. This question looks difficult, but if we see carefully, the hint is given in the question itself. The question says, this is encoded in some other number system. This means there we have to just find out which number system is there. Even though we use only decimal system, but we know there could be many other number system like binary, hexadecimal, octal. In decimal system, base is 10 and that means the number of digits is 10 and each digit is multiplied by an appropriate power of 10 depending on its position in the number. So if number is 110, it is 1 into 10 power 2 plus 1 into 10 to power 1 plus 0 into 10 power 0. But in binary system, if it's like another system is binary, it is based on 2 and the number of digit will be 2. And each digit is multiplied by an appropriate power of 2 depending on its position in the number. So the same 110 which was in decimal number will be different here. It will mean 1 into 2 to the power 2 plus 1 into 2 to the power 1 plus 0 into 2 to the power 0, that is 6. So 110 in binary system is 6 in decimal system. So here we have to just find out what is the base and what each number is represented by. This is 0. So that means, clearly this means this green should be representing 0. Now here this blue and there is green and there is red. So 3 different color indicates the base should be 3 or more. But here this value is 3, that indicates the base has to be 3. Because if it is more than 3, the value will be more than 3. Now we know that this is equal to 0 and the base is 3, so we'll try to find out the value of red. So this 0 will be 0. This into 3 to the power 1 is equal to 0. That is 3 into red is equal to 3. That means red is equal to 1. Now here this is equal to 21. We have to find out this blue. We know this is equal to 1 and this is equal to 0. So simply we'll just put the value of other whatever we know, like this into 9, 3 to the power 2. Plus 1 into 3 power 1 plus 0. So red, blue into 9 is equal to 21 minus 3, that is 18. So blue is equal to 2. So now we know the value of green, that is 0, red, that is 1, and blue is equal to 2. Just we'll quickly check whether we have correctly deduced the answer or not. We know this is given in the question paper. This is equal to 23. So here if you put the value of blue, that is 2 into 3 to the power 2 plus 1 into 3 to the power 1 plus 2 into 3 to the power 0, this will be equal to 18 plus 3 plus 2, 23. So this is correct. Again, this is equal to 2, this is equal to 2, and this 2 into 3 to the power 2, 2 into 3 to the power 1, and this is 0. So 18 plus 6 plus 0, 24. Again, that means we have correctly got the green is equal to 0, red is equal to 1, and blue is equal to 2, and this is number system is based on 3. So now it becomes very easy to get the answer. We'll simply put the value of here 3 and this is equal to 1 and we'll multiply by 3 to power 2 plus 0 into 3 power 1 plus 0 into 3 power 0 and whole thing multiplied by 0 into 3 power 2 plus 0 into 3 power 1 plus 2 into 3 to power 0. So we'll get 9 into 2. So I will get the answer 18. So answer is 18. Thank you for watching this video.